thank God, because that right there destroys the morals of this country.
Okay.